In this video, I will show how to type a square symbol in Microsoft Excel. So, press and hold. Alt, then 0178. Turn on numeric keypad. So this way you can write this square. Press Alt 0178. Press 0178 on your keyboard. Another way, type X to select 2. Again, press 0178. So using this shortcut you can type square in Excel. Thanks for watching.